Hello children, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to teach class 3rd MSc chapter 6, Be Honest. You can see this in the chapter Honest, that is in page number 19. So here we will study about honesty. Honesty means sachai. Okay, how much you are honest, how much you are telling the truth to your parents. These all things we will study here. So let us begin the chapter. Everyone works to earn a living. Your parents work, your teachers work, the gardener in your school works, the sweeper in the school works. In our day-to-day life, everyone is working to earn something, to live. Yes or no? Your parents are working, mommy or papa are working, your teachers, we are working, huh? Then your gardener, didis are working, sweeper is cleaning, all are working. On your way to school, you find people going to work. Work differs. Some people work in offices, some work in the fields, and some sell things in the market. Some work at radio stations and television centers. So when you go to school, usually you do go to school, at that time you see different people are going to for different work. Some work may be in the office. Some farmers, they are working in the fields. Some are selling fruits or vegetables in the market. Some are going to radio stations or television centers. Like that, different works are there. Some workers devote less time to their work. In our day-to-day life, we see that some of the workers, they give very less time to their work. When you works in the field, Venu works in the field. He has been engaged to work for 8 hours every day, but he works only for 6 hours. At the end of the day, he receives wages for 8 hours of work. He cheats his employer for 2 hours of work. So we will talk about a person. He is called as Venu or Venu. Okay, so Venu, he is working in a field. Field means he might be a farmer. Okay, so he works. He has given the work for 8 hours. 8 hours duty he has been given, but he only does 6 hours. At the end of the day, he receives wages for 8 hours of work, but when the day is completed, he gets money for 8 hours. Okay, like that mazduri, 8 hours mazduri he is doing. But he is cheating his employer, who is given the job. He is cheating him for 2 hours. Some employers give their workers less wage. Mr. Chako hires Mr. Vimal to work in his field. They agree for a payment of Rs. 150 for 8 hours of work. Mr. Vimal works for 8 hours. He comes for his wages in the evening. So here we will talk now about the workers who are given less money. Wages means money. Okay, Mr. Chako hires Mr. Vimal to work in a field. Means Mr. Chako is having one field. He is hiring, he is giving a job to Mr. Vimal to work in his field. They both agree for a payment of Rs. 150 for 8 hours of work. Means 8 hours if they will do the duty, if he will do the duty, then he will be given 150 rupees. Matlab 8 ghante agar usko kaam karega, wo kaam karega, to usko 150 rupya milega. Mr. Vimal works for 8 hours. He comes for his wages in the evening. So Mr. Vimal, he works for 8 hours and he comes for the money in the what? Evening. In the evening he comes for the work. Turn the pages. Mr. Chako says, Vimal, you didn't work hard. Take Rs. 130 and go home. Mr. Vimal says, but sir, I worked very hard for 8 hours. So here Mr. Chako, what he is telling, he's telling to Vimal when he is going in the evening, he's telling to Vimal, Vimal, you are not working hard. I told you to, I'll give you 150 rupees, but take here 130 rupees and go home. So Vimal says very sadly, that sir, I have worked very hard for 8 hours. Then the next, but the employer does not agree. Finally, Mr. Vimal, the worker had to take 130 only. The employer cheated the work by 20 rupees. But the worker, but the employer was not agreed. He gave 130 rupees and finally Vimal had to take that. Okay. So the employer cheated worker by 20 rupees. Means Mr. Chako cheated Vimal by 20 rupees. Mr. Vimal, the laborer, was working not only for himself but also for his whole family. His employer thus cheated Mr. Vimal and his family. So Mr. Vimal was not working for himself, but he was working for his family also. So he has not cheated Mr. Vimal only, but also to his whole family. The worker must do the job honestly. The employer also must pay the wages honestly. So the worker should do the job honestly, and also the employer should give the money honestly. So with this, we come to know that honesty should be there in every work. What should be there in every work? Honesty should be there in every work. So with this, we finish the chapter. Thank you.